With the Peace and Sport Cup 2011 in Qatar, the ITTF has once again cemented their role as one of the forerunners in issues such as integration and peaceful dialogue between nations. Alongside the enjoyment and fun of playing the sport itself, tolerance and understanding between nations is at the heart of the ping pong diplomacy. The visit of the US table tennis team to China in 1971 played a major part in improving relations between the two countries.
We have shared a vision that sport is a tool for peace, and we share that vision with both ITTF and Qatar. And this is why we have this competition here, 40 years after the ping pong diplomacy is starting again.
Very, very happy. I'm part of it. I'm here, and we have now 10 nations participating. These nations maybe have some political or some diplomatic problems with each other, but here they are playing side by side, like brothers, like friends, like sisters.
I'm happy to this peace and sport, first peace and sport in Qatar. And everybody living in Qatar, all everybody see now, this is about 2 or 3 years ago, really our government working hard for peace in the world, especially in Arab country and in the world.
A visit to a local school in Qatar also served to further strengthen the friendships between the nations, as did the games themselves, the outcome of which was of relatively little importance in the end.
It gave me chills to watch the Russian athlete and our US athlete just talking and strategizing and being friends and smiling and encouraging each other. And I've seen it now with the Koreans. It's just marvelous, just marvelous.
The Peace and Sport Cup is one of these projects from the ITTF, and we will hopefully be seeing many more of these events in the future.
And I'm very happy and very pleased and thankful to Qatar and the ITTF and, of course, Peace and Sport for organizing this wonderful tournament.
ITTF was one of the first sports to start working with Peace and Sport, and we've been working together for over 4 years now, and each year we've been starting a new project.
I pray for it to continue, because I think it's a new diplomatic tool we are inaugurating today, and I hope it will develop and we will structure it.